everyone, we will have a quick tour on the admission process for the academic year 2020. When you visit the website, you can see two tabs, login and register tab. First, you need to register to the website by filling your first name, last name, mobile number, mail ID, password, confirm password, same as your password. Click on register and continue. You will receive a verification mail on registered mail ID. Click on verify now. Fill in the login details, that is mail ID and password. Click on login and continue. You will be directed to the instruction tab. Go through the instructions properly. Once done, click on the checkbox to continue, save and continue. Then fill your personal details. All those fields which are marked with star are mandatory to be filled for all the forms. Fill in your contact details. Other details. If you apply for Gujarati minority, read the corresponding document available on the website. Click yes, I've read the document. Upload your photo. Click on save and then fill your guardian details, that is your father details and mother details. Fill the guardian and spouse details. If applicable, click on save and continue. The correspondence address for the admission process and the permanent address, you need to fill both. Click on save and continue. Next is marks. Your 10th marks are mandatory to be filled, followed with your 11th science marks. If results are not declared, you can edit and enter the marks later on. The qualifying exams you have attempted: JEE Main 20, Jan 2020, JEE April 2020 or CET. Fill your marks properly. If you have attempted only CET 2020, then click checkbox of CET 2020, fill in the details, click on save and continue. If you wish to appear for Somaya entrance test, go through the instructions given on the website. Click yes checkbox. It is mandatory to give two city preferences for appearing for the test. Click on save and continue. If you wish to opt for hostel accommodation, click on yes, save and continue. Next tab is upload the documents. Go through the instructions properly. All the photocopies should be self-attached with date. Upload the appropriate document asked. If green, that means it has been uploaded successfully. If you want to update, you can click on the bin button. Click on save and continue. Next is which programs you want to opt for. So in preference box, drag and drop the programs you want to opt for. Then you can change the sequence by just moving it up and down. You can remove if you are not required any program appear for the program, click on save and continue. Next, source of information where you got to know about this institution, click on the check boxes where you got the information. Click on save and continue. Last is the payment option. Click on pay now. Verify your details. There are various payment options available. Click on make payment. Don't refresh your browser. You will receive an acknowledgement of the payment. Which you can either print or save as PDF on your computer. Log out from the website. You can again log in to the website and check your application number, your online form submission status. You can apply for another program.